Hi friends, now we are going to start the concept of CE transistor amplifier analysis using H parameter equivalent circuit. Okay, generally common emitter amplifier basic block diagram can be represented as like this. This is actual CE configuration that is applied for amplifier must have VS and RS. At the end of the configuration we have to use load resistor. Okay, that is the voltage drop across this, that value is VL or V naught. Okay, now we have to use CE common emitter configuration in this circuit. Okay, generally in common emitter configuration CE input terminal is base, output terminal is collector, that it can be represented as input current I1, V input voltage V1, output current I2, output voltage V2, or simply I0 and V0. If you write circle symbol for first terminal, that it is the input current IB. The voltage drop in between two terminals, that value is VBE between base and emitter. Output current is IC. Output voltage is VCE. Okay. So now we have to design small signal hybrid model. You know, hybrid model H parameter basic equation is V1 is equal to H11 I1 plus H12 V2 and I2 is equal to H21 I1 plus H22 V2 value. Now to design this type of a small signal hybrid model based on this input values and output values. So, you know, last class we discussed the left side source is voltage. We have to apply KVL at input port. Why? Because we have V1. Okay. The left side source, always current, you can apply the KCL at second port. So, simply, you know, H11 is equal to V1 by I1, that value is resistor. H12 value is V1 by V2, so that is the reverse voltage gain. This is I2 by I1 when V2 is equal to 0, that is the forward current gain. H22 value is I2 by V2, that is the admittance. So now the basic block diagram for small signal model for CE. So first we are inserting the value is VS as it is function, and this value is RS. That is CE value is V1. Where V1 value is VB. So the voltage drop across this value is V1 is equal to VBE. Next, that both are in series. When you are applying KVL, algebraic sum of all individual voltages in the closed loop is equal to 0. So these two voltages are in series, that is H11. H11 is equal to input impedance, that is HI. Okay. That is in this branch some current is passing. That current I1 is equal to IB. The V1 is equal to VBE value. Next, both are in series, that is H12 is equal to V1 by V2, that is actual dependent source. Both are not purely based on single port. That is the voltage. Why? Because the left side value is V1, that is H12 V2. Simply that is also represented as H12 value is HR, V2 value is VCE value. Okay, now at output port, At output port is the current I2. So these two are currents. Both are in parallel. So when you are applying KVL, so incoming current, algebraic sum of all incoming currents is equal to algebraic sum of all outgoing current. So that is the current source. That is H21 I1 is equal to H21 value is I2 by I1 is forward current gain. Simply H21 is replaced by H of I1 value is IB. Next, that is H22 value is, that is also admittance. That is H22 is equal to H0. The output value V2 is equal to VCE. Output current I2 is equal to IC. This is actually amplifier. At the end of the stage, we are having load resistor, that is RL. Voltage drop across this value is VL or V0 value. Okay. Now, in common emitter configuration, all H parameters are replaced by HI is replaced by HIE, HR is replaced by HRE, HF is replaced by HFE, H0 is replaced by HI. I1 is equal to IB, V1 is equal to VBE, and I2 is equal to IC, and V2 is equal to VCE. Based on this circuit diagram, we have to calculate all parameters. The last session we discussed the derivation part of two port network from the hybrid H parameter equivalent circuit. So we have this type of values. Okay. In this case, this is actual two port network parameters. Now we are in CE amplifier. To calculate the current gain, AI is the current gain. Current gain is equal to output current. Output current is IC, that is minus IC by IB value, because this is actual current IL. So that is actual, the formula for current gain is IL by IB, that is equal to minus HF, simply that is replaced by minus HFE by 1 plus H0 is replaced by minus H plus H0E RL value. Okay. Similarly, second one, input impedance RI is equal to HI. HI is replaced by HIE plus HRE AI into RL value. The third one, voltage gain AV is equal to AI into RL, that is actual load resistance, where RL value is at the end of the amplifier is RL value, this RL by RI. This value is AI, this one is RI value. Next, fourth one, Y0 is equal to H0E minus HRE HFE by RS plus HIE. Okay. Next one is fifth one, AVS is equal to AV into RI by RS plus RI value. Okay. You know AV value, RI value, and you know given input value is RS. Next, sixth one, AIS is equal to AI into RS by RS plus RI value. Okay, remaining three are same. AP is equal to AV into AI value. So the conclusion for this, generally you know this type of small signal hybrid model, from this expression you can calculate the entire value. You know, in this case, what is mean by RI? This is actual AI, and RI is equal to input voltage RI. this is actual Ri. Ri is equal to input voltage is VBE by input current IB. Okay. Next output resistance R0 is equal to VCE by IC. So that is equal to 1 by Y0. Voltage gain AV is equal to output voltage is VCE by input voltage is VBE. Next current gain AI is equal to IL by IB. Simply that value is minus IC by IB value. So this is actual derivation part for CE transistor amplifier analysis using H parameter equivalent. So these all are characteristics.